Tim's going to drop these cherries for me, Chad. We'll see how he does. Told him to get you over here for it, but I might want to move because this is the way they're coming. Right now he's clearing out the area. Hopefully it doesn't get hung up there. Unless it gets hung up. That's not what we wanted. Not good. Back cut didn't fall out. If that would have fell out, it would have went down. All right, Chad, what do we do about this now? There's where the tree was.
Look out.
There it is now. Where's that come along?
It's a clean cut.
Yeah, I'll give you that. Gonna push it down.
How the fuck? Oh, it looks like fucking down. That's such a clean cut.
I know it. Well, what tree's holding it up?
I don't even know.
The vine. Oh, it's hung up on the vines up there holding it.
Alright.
Okay. Oh, great. See those vines there holding it.
I got it. I'm like, what?